also Messenger, but no, it's a Facebook. You must watch it. What's up, my setup? Always welcome to my channel. Today's video is another tutorial video. So, meron kang Messenger pero wala kang Facebook. All you have to do is follow this step. Pwede kang makipag-chat, pwede kayong magkaroon ng conversation, but wala kang Facebook. So, para ito sa mga go-overthink or sa mga walang magawa or para sa gustong mag-deactivate ng Facebook pero merong Messenger. So, without further ado, let's get started!
So, syempre, open natin yung Facebook application. Ayan. So, itong account na to ang i-deactivate natin na may pangalan na Large Oxford. So, click lang natin yung 3 side dun sa taas sa gilid. Then, settings, privacy, settings. Then, click natin yung personal and account information. And then, account ownership and control. Ayan ang lalabas. Click natin tong deactivation. So, ang gagawin lang natin is deactivate account. Temporary lang to, guys. So, hindi tayo magde-delete. So, enter nyo lang yung password after nun, then save. Ang i-click natin dito is this is temporary, I'll be back, and then continue. Depende na din sa inyo yan, guys. So, pipili tayo kung 1 day or 7 days tayo babalik. Pwede namang hindi, pwedeng automatic, ganun. I-click lang natin ito kapag gusto nating makareceive ng notification. If tinag tayo or mention tayo. And then, ayan, auto logout na po siya. And then, ayan. So, ito-try natin. Open natin yung Messenger. So, ayan siya, guys. Meron tayong Messenger, pero walang Facebook. So, nakakapag-chat tayo. Nakakakita din tayo ng conversation and messages.
Hope you like this video. If you are new to my channel, this content is all about everything. So don't forget to click subscribe and hit the notification bell for always updated to my latest video.